Cristiano Ronaldo's FIFA rating hits lowest level in 16 years. That's the lowest since FIFA 7, when developer EA Sports put its number at 87. Ronaldo had started the season in FIFA 23 with a 90 rating. Rating given after a season that saw him score 18 goals in Premier League with United. The disappointment of the World Cup. One of the biggest disappointments of the Portuguese's career, he exited at the World Cup against Morocco. The break with Manchester United due to broken relations with the new coach Erik ten Hag, Cristiano Ronaldo left the club. The new adventure as Ronaldo joined the Saudi Arabian soccer team Al Nassr, with a reported annual salary of £160 million. His new rating of the video game FIFA 23. After the update, its rating is 88. This is the first time in 10 years that the FIFA rating of Ronaldo has dropped below 90, while in FIFA 11 it was 89. Thanks for watching the video. Do subscribe for more interesting and entertaining videos.